Hi, everybody, and welcome back to Beauty and Jams and a Hymn and Health installment. I just wanted to do a quick check-in and see how everyone is doing as far as fitness is concerned. So, I am not the poster child for being physically fit. Let's just say that. However, since it has been summertime, I have been trying to get my booty to the gym and get my workout on, and I am very excited about that. It makes me feel empowered, and it makes me feel energized and ready to conquer the world. And honestly, another thing that it does is it helps me make better food choices, because I know that I just burned off some calories over there, and I don't want to just consume them all back. And I was thinking about that today on my way home back from the gym, and I was thinking, you know what? It's kind of like parallel, right? Him and health. And health and him, that the health part, when we work out at the gym and we don't want to burn the calories, it's kind of like the same thing with our walk with Christ. Because when we are in the Word, it's easier for us to say no to certain temptations. Just like when we're working out, it's easier for us to say no to food temptations. So, that's a thing that I need to really work on personally, is really getting back in the Word on a daily basis. I'm one of those, I do really good for a little while and then I slide back down. And I do really good for a little while. Now, here's my goal. Okay, I realize that my life is going to be a roller coaster. My end result, right, if here's my roller coaster and I start off down here, over here, okay, my goal is that I end up here. I know that along the way, there's going to be ups and downs, right? But as long as my end is better than my beginning, I feel like I'm making progress. So give us a progress update on you. How are you doing with your fitness? And how are you doing with your Bible studies? Let me know in the comments below, and I will talk to you again soon. Bye, guys.